Welcome back to another video of ISL Online TV. This time around, three simple ways to connect to your client and what your client should do. Now, the standard way to connect is that the operator opens up ISL Lite 4, clicks Start Session, and shares the session code right here with a client by phone, by copying the code into a chat solution, or whatever best strikes their fancy. On the other side, the client goes to the Join page on our website, islonline.com, and clicks the Join button. The client then types out or pastes the session code, clicks the little Join button there, downloads the exit file, and opens it. Within seconds, the operator and the client are connected. However, there are numerous other ways to establish a connection with your client, and we've selected the most straightforward, most effective ones, and we'll demonstrate them to you all right here, right now, starting with the email invitation. Once you've opened up ISL Lite 4, click the Invite button and type the email of the client. We can also click the Open as Email option, and our default email client opens. This comes in handy especially if you already have a client's email in your address book. Now on the other side, the client receives an email with an invitation link. All they have to do is click on it, download the file, open it up, and there we go. We are now sharing our screen with the operator. Okay, so moving on to number two, joining a session via ISL Lite client. Now this is especially ideal for clients you may find yourselves having to connect to on multiple occasions. It's a simple little exit file that you can pick up from our website at islonline.com/downloads and save it onto your client's computer, no installation required. So this little guy can just sit on the client's desktop, and all they have to do when you want to connect to them is open it up, enter the session code you provided them via email, chat, phone, you name it. The client clicks on the Join button, and here we go, we are now connected. By the way, feel free to also publish the ISL Lite client directly on your website for a more customized look and feel. We're perfectly okay with that. On to the third and final way to connect, our very own help desk software, ISL Pronto. Using our live chat feature is of course encouraged, and one of the main ways to start a remote desktop session with your client by a simple press of a button. All the client would have to do in this scenario is go to your website and click the live chat button, asking for assistance. On the other side, the operator answers the call, says hello, and clicks the remote desktop button, and a link will generate in the chat. The client simply clicks on the link, and the file will download. Run it, wait a little bit, and here we go. The operator and the client are now connected. Pretty cool, huh? We'll go in more depth about live chat in another video, but for now, there are many ways, in the end, how a connection can be established. But we thought we'd cover some of the most straightforward methods. For any additional info, just visit our website and click our live chat. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.